The very fact that Nancy Pelosi will be going, the fact that she will become the most senior official from the US to visit Taiwan in a quarter of a century makes this very significant.